Nowadays, people who don't smoke weed talk to weed smokers the same way straight parents talk to their gay kids. They're like, look, I don't like that stuff, but if you do, I'm not gonna judge you. Just try not to do it in my house. I like to imagine that weed and gay marriage got legalized the same way. I like to think that some guy out there with a lot of power just put it in his mouth one day and he was like, this is nice. This should be legal.